control, you have any info on this thing? It looks like a big snake or worm made of stone.
Recent intel lists it as a rock worm. Not sure if it's dangerous, but we do know it's an indigenous clay creature that feeds on plants.
Growing plants?
Right. We've had reports that those are one of its main food sources. We've also been told that the worms are nearly indestructible. Apparently gunfire doesn't affect them at all.
She's right. That thing's not even paying attention to you. Marcus, think busy and Ty made it up there?
I don't know. I hope so. Ty's as tough as a broom op, though, so if anyone could make it, it'd be him.
So who the hell was that screaming locust guy anyway?
No idea. Crazy bastard cut through a freaking tank, though. Gotta be a locust big shot or something.
What? Like Rom?
Maybe. But he made Rom look like a goddamn pushover. And another one for the journal.
Which way, Marcus?
You take the rook right. I'll take the high road left.
Got it.
Here or something.
Well, maybe it's just a staging area. Probably a base down deeper.
Sarge?
Yeah?
You really think we're gonna see the surface again?
Yeah. Yeah, kid, I do.
Delta, do you have a visual yet?
Nothing yet. We'll keep you posted. Delta out. Incoming!
Behind the wall!
Are you kidding me? Frag out! Nuts!
Carmine, could be snipers in the area. Keep a lookout. Sides, Delta. Marcus, look down there.
Anybody need some sniper practice? Some ammo.
the door!
To believe this was beneath us all this time.
Always the shit closest to home that hits you the hardest.
More grind lifts coming in!
Good.
Control, this is Alpha 2. We've successfully deployed.
Alpha 2, this is Delta. We're too deep for surface contact.
Roger that, Delta. We're beginning our mission. Delta, we're under heavy mortar fire.
Roger that. We'll take them out from here. Delta. Control, do you read me? Control!
I guess we're too deep.
Whatever that was, it's gone. Let's go!